Alright pals, this is Pixel Dungeon Part 1. I'm going to be playing as the rogue because I've not unlocked the book for the rogue yet. Yeah, let's go. I'll try to keep this in the 5 minutes long. Each part. Let's go. The task of this game is to get to the bottom of the dungeon and get the necklace and get back up to the top. So let's do that. You'll come across rats and all that jazz, trap them in doorways, pick up all the items you come across. Don't forget to look for little keys to open up locked rooms. You're going to have to find where the locked rooms are as well, that could be a pain in the arse. There's a locked room there. So here, potions. Just a wee experiment, let's see what some of these are. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted anyway, strength plus. Lucky that, huh? Because some of them are negative potions and stuff, they'll do bad things to you. Oh, there's 3 rats in that room. Die, ratty, die. That was quite invigorating. Yeah, let's go with this wee knowledge. Supposed to tell us about everything I had in my bags, must just be doing everything I've got equipped. My general rule is to try and, you know, try and get a level per map. So let's go ahead and do that. Before I get hungry, yeah, you get hunger in this game. And you have to eat and stuff like that. Is there any open doors lying around? No. One thing in the back. Ah, die, Matty, die. One more round. Says we can leave. Yeah, that's. Oh, yeah. There we go. Perfect.